Bhiyan is all set to go to school. Is that your Bhiyan ki taraf se aapke liye gift hai wo Mother's Day ka? How excited are you about that?
I think, haan. Abhi to samajhta hai mamma, papa, amma, ajja, dadu, dadi. Wo samajhta hai ki kaun hai. Masi, Bua, he understands. So I think it's a really interesting phase. And abhi 15 dinon mein wo pure 2 saal ka hone wala hai. So it's the most amazing time, because ye jo waqt hai jahan pe wo roz ek naya word bol raha hai, ek nayi line bol raha hai. It's I think there cannot be a bigger gift than that for me. I take it as a huge, huge compliment, because it's researched, and I got to know that when the Nielsen guys do the research, it's a very it's really well carried out, and 61% of women voted for me being the yummy mummy. So I think that is a wonderful compliment for a mother. And they didn't just vote for me because I've gotten back to you know, my slim shape. They felt that as an all rounder, that I've been able to balance motherhood and my work and get back to shape. So ye isse bada compliment koi ho nahi sakta. To mere liye ye ek film award se zyada important hai. To mera ye manna hai ki hum log jo bhi karte hain, we do it out of heart. And advice ki to zarurat hi nahi hai dusri maon ko. And as far as me being on my toes, that's just normal. It's just normal. Mujhe lagta tha ki pregnancy bahut hard hai aur iske baad bas aasan hoga, bachcha bahar nikal aayega, phir bahut aasan hai. And then you feel the first 6 months are very hard. Phir uske baad bachcha chalne lagta hai, phir bolne lagta hai. Jab chalne lagta hai to ab har jagah girta hai, and you're scared ki usko lag nahi jaye, ye nahi ho jaye. And every phase ek learning curve hai maon ke liye, parents ke liye. So that keeps you on your toes, and it's wonderful.
Koi aisi seekh jo aapne apni mamma se Vyan ko di, koi aisi seekh?
Abhi to Vyan bahut chota hai, lekin main chahti hu ki agar main mummy, hum logon ke paida hone ke ek saal baad hi immediately kaam pe lag gayi, wo bhi working mother thi, to ye mere liye ek inspiration raha hai. Or the way we have turned out is all due to my mom and dad. Hum logon ko bahut values ke sath bada kiya gaya hai, aur main chahti hu ki wahi values main apne bacche ko dun. To main bahut value karti hu apne middle class values ko. Main chahti hu ki mera jo beta hai wo elders ki respect kare, aur baki wo kuch bhi bane, wo ek acha insaan ho bas.
Similarity?
मुझे बहुत अजीब लगता है. वो मंदिर की घंटी सुनता है, मेरे घर में रोज पूजा होता है सुबह, तो मंदिर की घंटी सुनता है और वो पूजा करना चाहता है. वो ओम बोलता है, वो योगा करता है. So, वो काफी सारी similarities है. He's very पता नहीं, वो जय जय करता है सब लोगों को. और मैंने कभी किसी 1.5 साल के बच्चे को देखा नहीं है कि वो मंदिर जाना चाहता है या और वो हरे रामा हरे कृष्णा जाता है तो उधर डांस करता है सत्संग के वक्त. So it's really wonderful to see these beautiful qualities.
Hi everybody, I'm Shahrukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.